I'm getting host booted here. Connection has been lost to host. As you can see, it hasn't disconnected me from Xbox Live yet, but it's just kicked me out of the game and was 2-0 up against Fatality Dan and Leaper. This is my doubles partner. Now it's froze, as you can see. Oh no. It's going really slow, freezing, it's going to kick me off in a minute. It's actually froze now. See me pressing the button. Now it's disconnecting me from Xbox Live. As you can see, that's a host boot. Cheers.